people in the world today are more open and they want to grow spiritually, and you know that they are learning. But you are right in you saying, you know, that they're not practicing it enough. And I feel that myself. You have to bring it into your everyday life. It is very important. And in that sense, you know, again, it's that love and compassion. Again, it's that, you know, listening.